It is a lot to get your head around. So the idea again was that this was pure painting. It was the height of what could be achieved. It eliminated brush strokes and emphasized flatness. We get into ideological criticism. Now, interestingly enough, abstract expressionist, which is what this is, okay? Abstract expressionism is highly abstract to the point that you don't even know what it's about anymore, hardly, and it's very expressive. It was also part of ideological criticism in the way that and this was a Marxist ideal originally, and I don't know how to say best to you other than this is a political painting, and this is also a political painting. Everything is a political painting under ideological criticism. It doesn't mean that it's a different work of art or the artwork is different. It just means that if you're interpreting things through this criticism, then that's how you view everything. Okay? So sometimes theories connect to specific eras of art or types of art, and that's true, but ideological criticism, I mean, it is outdated, quite frankly, but it's saying that everything that is made has a political agenda. In this particular piece, from 1960, 61, this had to do with indigenous peoples being taken over and the Catholic Church and so on, in Mexico, in the New World. And that was very political in that way. When we go back to abstract expressionism, the way that that was political, if you go this route, was to show the superiority of American creative ability or the height of our achievement to the communist countries. Okay? So this is showing our superiority, and the CIA is backing this. I don't know all the details on that, but that is what ideological criticism is about, how everything is political and you know, we bought into it as well as other countries for other reasons. Okay, so artwork that also seems neutral is still political, and that's kind of my point with the other Morris Lewis piece, Jackson Pollock. This is called Lucifer, 1947. So, kind of restating what I just said, even though it might be a neutral piece, if you're viewing it through ideological criticism, then everything is political. Okay? I'm gonna stop there, come back.